Right, two airports in our area are receiving federal grants to meet air service needs. The DOT announced today Dubuque Regional Airport is receiving $1.5 million. The airport in Peoria is receiving $500,000. It's part of the Small Community Air Service Development Program that helps communities across the country build and maintain options for travelers.